a teal blue and silver lure. Start the thread a bit back for the light, a bit head length. Just go down to the bend. Stop about the barb, just in between that. Snip off. And for the tail, I've got some Amherst pheasant dyed sunburst. Just take a few. Put 6 fibres, just bring them out 90 degrees and tear off. Just measure for length, put the length of the hook. Just pinch and loop. Tie down. A bit there. Just pull it off. Back down. Yep, Palmer chenille. There's pearl. Tie down to the tail. Take your thread back up. Stop a bit of there. Just wind on, stroking back as you go. What should do? Cross over off your thread a couple of times. Fold it back, tie back, snip off. Just pull the stuff back. Tidy up a wee bit. See about that. And the other colour of Tam O'Shanil, this one a dyed teal. Forward, there, let's just wind on the same, stroke it back again. Up to the grey bend in it. Tie it out. Couple of times and fold it back. Bring the stuff back. Tie it out. Teal feather. Snip out the tip. The fluff. Fold it in at itself. Yep. And pinch and loop. Just coming into the tail about halfway. Tie it in. Again, tie it up. Snip off. Just tidy up the fluff. Put on some Jungle Cook hot orange. Fold it round. See how it's set. Fold that back. Build up the head. And all you do is touch it with a black marker on the head. Just make it black. That's if I don't varnish.